Well, I hope you all liked that music.
Feel my
Okay. I am so sorry, pardon me. Okay, so I think we're ready to get started. Purple, there's like three people here, right? There's like three people here for the talent show, right? It's or the fashion show, which means that we're only gonna need three top three people, I suppose. Because the thing is, these Sims Online events never go well. So we have the three, which means we only need to put three in place. Okay, that's make that just makes our job hella easier. I'm gonna make a group meal for everybody. No, Brandy B, you don't need to have a talent. What is it? Your Sim's hair has more than enough talent. And no, that's not an insult. That is a genuine compliment, I promise. Okay, so here we've got the judges myself, which I know sounds like a conflict of interest, but I promise it is not. Purple recluse, aka a spider? A recluse is a spider that can easily kill you. I promise Purple is not a spider. She is a human being with purple hair. No, I'm not kidding. She has purple hair. Look it up. Well, in-game, of course. And we're joined by the lot owner who is organizing the event, Mythica, who is wearing a fabulous outfit. Oh, wait. I should probably change it. Here we go. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Paradise, Paradise, Free Sofa... Paradise, Paradise, FreeSO fashion show. That actually rolls off the tongue really well. Okay, so right now I'm just making some HC for everybody to eat. So, oh, well, that was useless. Okay, so... some of the guys watching my show don't have Twitch accounts, so they'll have to reply in the fashion show. So I think that it's best that we put everybody who is a model on the side. I think we spent more time listening to the music than we did actually in the fashion show. Which is okay, I have nothing against the fashion show. These events, like I said, never go well. Alright. Okay. Oh, that's right, these tables are like 200 bucks to set up. Nom 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 nom. I guess we can have more people win more than one. But that's up to Mythica. She is the director. What she says goes. Yeah, but these things take really a lot of planning and a lot of hope to get them together. Maybe it's just my nostalgia goggles, because when I went to Sims Online events way back when, they really were not well prepared. Well, they were prepared. They prepared, but the thing is, you can really only do so much to control the actions of online people who have free will. So, you know. I mean, unless you pin them to their seat, there is that you can do. I am gonna go to the bathroom, take a shower, and then put on another tuxedo. I forget who's late. Oh, that's right. Lady K did a fashion show. I meant to go there. I was gonna stream that fashion show too. Why the hell is there still a freaking? Why is there still a freaking cat on my Twitch screen?
Why is there still a cat on my Twitch screen? There it is. There it is. There we go. There we go. Had to make sure that it was all proper. Prim and proper. Cohesion for the win. That's not how you spell it, damn it.
It's spelled coercion.
Alright, so I'm all... I wanna, you know, enjoy the fancy buffet catered by Gordon Ramsay at Hell's Kitchen right here in Sunrise Crater.
That food is so salty, the Dead Sea tasted bitter.
Hey, she said it herself. It was from Gordon Ramsay, which means he's likely gonna insult the hell out of that food. Ice Cool has a pretty cool outfit. It actually goes well with himself, so. I always think like... I am so sorry. I see the game. No, she did use the spell cohesion. Right? Oh, she spelled cohesion. Oh, she was spelling cohesion, not coercion. I thought she was trying to spell that. Okay, not coercion. Okay, we made it back on track. I thought she was trying to spell it. I thought she was trying to force someone to do something. Oh, well. Which we can't do because we are judges and we have to remain impartial. All right, I got my new tuxedo. And I'm ready to kick ass and take names. Well, actually, I'm not kicking anyone's ass because I'm judging. All right, my friends, show will begin momentarily. Hey, everyone in the Twitch audience, do you want some music, like, in the background? If we do, it has to be copyright free. Oh, that's right, the window's open. Make sure he does well at the show. Hey, Mercedes. Ah, oh, happy. A cracked bear is a happy bear. Okay. Let's see. I know there's some copyright-free music I have somewhere. There we go. Let me know if the music's too loud. Thank you. All right, I think that was pretty good. The crew is home. Hey, we have six watchers. Hey, guys. Alright, it is time, my friends. It is time. Oh, good thing that she put on that music instead. Oh, Jesus, that hurt. Welcome to the Sunrise Crater Spring Fashion Show on this auspicious occasion. Auspicious occasion. I'd like to thank all your guests. Oh, whoa, twin left. Oops, we lost a judge. Well, this is off to an amazing start, don't you think? There it is. Right there. Stupid Mass Effect elevator technology. Oh, she's using the in love AFK thing. High school is just floating in air like it's no big deal. And Purple and I are just sitting here casually judging the competition both. Purple Twin Peaks and I are just judging the competition both in fashion and in choices of life. So then let's get started. Alright, so Mythica is bringing us back to order. And especially our judges for making this top model competition possible. Well, I made it sound like she was ungrateful. I'm your host for this evening, Mythica. During the show, please enjoy the $100 a plate gourmet buffet, restroom. Really? $100? A little excessive, but okay. Now I'd like to introduce our esteemed judges. Oh, that's right. Making a rare appearance coming out of the seclusion for this important top model competition, the distinguished people. Here, back gotta give an applaud. Obviously, gotta applaud the purple spider. Next, we have a sim whose expertise in female sims is unmatched, the renowned and illustrious sim fashion expert, Alexander. Well, I don't mean to toot my own horn, but thank you. And Hera Hedgehog, renowned fashion and sim expert, acclaimed author. Yeah. Oh, music's drowning me out. Shit. Okay. Okay. No worries! Oh my god, her outfit's amazing! Oh. Alright, I'm going to turn up my microphone volume, because, like... Alright, let me think of anything else important. Twin Peaks, okay. No. Now for our show! By the way, this is not an actual representation of Mythica's voice. Shanna and Rasko came, come watch the show. Yay. Oh no, the lights went out. Oh, pfft. It's the first ever Sunrise Crater fashion show. I'm pretty sure Mythica is British. And we lost a balloon. Let's get a look at our competition. Let's get a look at the competition. We have Jasmine, Brandy, and Ice Cool. Top winner shall be forever known as Sim Top Model until next year. Gotta compliment them both. Alright, well, gotta help out the lighting crew. Aw, shit, there's a chair there. It's an awesome idea, yes. I got it, fam. Hey, we got a new one.
Eve Lord and Sean. Sean. Something on her.
Where are you?
Now I present to you guests and esteemed judges our models. First, I present brandy, and not the kind that you drink. Or she's Duchess Brandy of Holland. Oh, she's from the Netherlands? Sweet. Thank you, Duchess Brandy. I'm gonna tease her a little bit. Whoops. Hope nobody saw that. Alright, can I turn off this jukebox, please? Next, I present to you Jasmine of Sunrise Prayer. Take me. Oh shit. This is the best refart I've ever seen. Thanks, Alex. Because it's time visiting royalty. Hey, you can... And by the way, no, I do not know where Mythica is from. She is also probably Jewish, too. There's nothing wrong with being Jewish. A veteran of Cool Army. Ice Cool. Colonial Ice, apparently. Really? classic blue uniform proudly serves the cool. Uh-oh, he's swallowing the sword. Pot of Greed allows me to draw two cards. I still start my turn by playing Pot of Greed, which allows me to draw two more cards. Lowell Alexander. Our next model is cheerleader Brandy, straight from the high school field house. Wasn't she already introduced? The way she said that makes it sound like she's just straight out of high school. Martin Ravenshear and Josh Sims. I'll change the angle a little bit. Let's welcome Little Miss Sunflower Jasmine. She's an angel among the flowers. They love her so much. Forgot to laugh. Oops. She spends hours and hours caring for her flower garden. Awesome. Thank you, Jasmine. Nestle has just arrived on the team bus. Brandy is probably super scared right now. Hey, we got Maya in the crowd. I present Shortstop Cool. Cool. Yo, my name's Shortstop Cool. I'm absolutely badass. Who also plays outfield. One of the worst positions to play. Perhaps you have seen his movie, Angels in the Outfield. I have barely seen it, folks. Hey, bada bada, hey, bada bada. Our outfielder brought with him cheerleader Brandy. Surprise everyone with her joy. Oh, hey, that thing with her. Oh, I thought the thing with her legs had been fixed. Thank you, Brandy. Our judges certainly have a tough choice tonight. Yo. Having a little bit of fun out here in the pew. Gotta get it back. Gotta get that back. I present to you model Jasmine wearing the latest Gucci wear. Oh my. Oh, they're greening. Welcome back, Judge. I'm just gonna continue being a jerk. What? I can't do anything. Uh-oh, we got Underwear Man. Welcome all our guests. Enjoy the casino and the show. I'm gonna clean this up because it needs to be cleaned up. Our next model is Mr. Cool himself. Oh shit. It's just for the evening, an event of fine dining and dancing. Oh, that's right, more people want to join, but unfortunately, we've already started like halfway through, so. But we docked a lot of points, though, so. See what I mean about the fashion show? I'm gonna make a group meal, and then I'm going to hold a buffet. But really, I can't do it at the same time? Oh.
Is this better?
Clean the table, damn it. Why would you do that? Why would you clean the table? You might as well just clean the table now. Why would you do that? Okay, now. Restock the supplies. Okay. Now that we've got the fresh HC, it's time to head back to our seat. Yeah, we've made sure that everyone can get their fresh food. I had to make sure the guests were fed. Ah, damn it, my sim broke again. Our final model, Jasmine of the night. Is the princess Jasmine literally the princess or what? No problem, guys. Busy diplomatic tour to visit Sunrise Crater. I hope you guys have more than of these in the future. Sorry, I was making money and I was hoping to join in the future. Okay, yeah. She was Duchess Jasmine. Shh, it's different. Next we present the pretty and pink Brandy. Gotta give her. Damn it, I forgot. One more transaction. I can't kick her out. No, I'm not gonna kick out Brandy. Aw, thank you. look at that stun, ladies and gentlemen. I love that pink dress, though. That is amazing. But I did love the baseball bear earlier. Think they're sleeping. Could all the models please line up on the runway as the judges make their final decisions?
Where ya yo?
While we wait for the judges to deliberate, we will have a trivia contest. $100 the first correct answer of each question. Yay, everyone can play. Alright, first, catwalks don't come cheap. What is the cost of the renting for a venue of a for a design? A designer. So where are we deciding this? Jesus. Aren't we supposed to do this by ourselves? So does that mean I get it, or the oldest model to walk in line? Oh, that's right. She was like 85. Jesus. Oh, whoops, wrong chat. Oh, come on. Why am I kissing her? Alright, the judges are judging the competition. We'll be right back. Tiello wins. Oh, that's right, we're still doing the fashion rounds. I just realized I'm still singing to her. Actually, you know what? This isn't fair. You guys keep watching the show. I gotta wait for it to update. Here it goes. Let's see if she accepts. Ah, damn it. No. I couldn't. I'm sorry. All right, so the judge. Alright, so, we're almost at the end of the show, folks. How long has this been going on? Jesus, an hour and a half. I have my choices. Yeah, I'm more famous now. For all the hoopla made about the fashion week, the average fashion show is only about 10 minutes long.
Really?
That makes a lot of sense, actually. By the Tolo? Winner, winner, chicken dinner, motherfuckers. Wow, that was the exact answer. I'm turning on all the fireplaces so people can see in this place. Didn't nobility wear white? Oh wait, no, only the rich wore white. Thank you. You should be wearing white if you're a bitch. Yes, I'm aware she... Well, now that all that's done, I suppose I could go green up. Okay, no one's stuck on the stream, so. Alright, so we all agree that that person's in last place. Looks like Sean has fallen asleep. Makes some sense. Thank you. We have made our decision. Thank you.